Hi everybody, Crystal here from Sultan's Choice Belly Dance. If this is the first video you're watching, I would recommend that you back up and maybe find the three quarters part one and part two videos before doing this one, because we're going to be drilling today. So we're going to start with a little bit of a warm-up. We want to get the shoulders nice and loose so our arms and shoulders don't tense up. You can move around a little bit if you like. Let's take the palms out, hold in the belly, hold in the glute, shoulder down as the arm is up. Let's get the left arm going. Keep that shoulder down. Trying to keep the hips and the head square. Let's do both. Control the abdominals, control the ribs. Your arms won't go very far back on this one. Nice and slow. Good, and around. Four, and three. We're gonna take it to the hips and do a little bit of a side sit to the back corner, just gentle, and back to the other side corner. One, two, three, four, and switch, switch. Pulling in on the low belly so that we lengthen the low back. Okay, we don't want to be going like this, sticking it in and out, so we're really trying to maintain. Think about the belly button now as the center. We're going to start rotating the hips up instead of out. So really checking in with the low belly, shoulders back, lift the ribs. Take the arms to a low A. Good. For four, and three, and two, and one. Speed it up. So now we're trying to get the hips straight up to the side. No more back to the angle. I'll turn to the side so that you can see. So I'm here rather than here. Okay, so if you need to turn sideways to check that out, try and have a home practice mirror so you can see what you're doing. All right, let's keep the hips and add some arms and down. And up and open. Trying to keep those shoulders down out of the ears as the arms come up. Open. Good. One more. We're going to rest the arms in low A. Flip the palms down to the floor. Take it the hips in threes. And hold. One, two, three. One, two, three. Try and find the hips now going straight up to the belly. Keep it going. All right, so gently work around through the feet, starting to let the shoulders drop to the front a little bit. Try and have the nose going straight up and down. Keep the belly pulled in. Let's switch directions. All right, so we're gonna work on our three quarters, both on the up and the down. Starting with our up, let's slow it down and think one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. I'll turn around for you. Switch to downs. One, two, three. One, two, three. Step right. Step left. Drop the arms to the thighs. Feel the stretch through the hips. Stretch through the side of the obliques. I'm going to turn around again. Down, down, down. Down, down, down. Four. Three, two, switch back to ups, do two hips, one, two, three. So in the little transition that we do, we're only gonna do two hips instead of the final third. And that's the last one, hold it. One, two, down, down, down. Give me four, and three, and two, last one, two hips, and one, two, three, one, two, three. Good. So if I was counting this, 1E and 2E and 3E and 2 hips, boom, boom, boom. So feel free to start trying to take little steps around the room. Do 2 hips, switch, and bump, bump, bump. 4, 3, 2, 2 hips, boom, bump, da, da, da. Good. Let's take this into our over shimmy. And out, 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 out. I'll turn around. Make sure you really pull in the low belly here so we don't stick the tail up too far. Slide 2, 3, slide 2, 3, slide 2, 3, slide 2, 3, coming. 3, slide 2, 3, slide 2, 3. Tagala, down, and down. Okay, slightly different timing. One, and a two, and a three, and a four, and one, and two, and three. Switch back to 3/4 on the down. 1E and 2E and 3E. Okay, so we've got the over shimmy with the slide, 2, 3. Hagala, 1, 2, and a 3, and a 4. Pulling in on that low belly, shoulders back, lift the chest, relax the back of the neck. 3/4 on the down, 1, 2, 3. Take it down. And raise it up. Forward fold. Bend the knees around the back. Take the tail down. Shoulders roll back. Chest comes up. Elbows stay close. Bring it up. All right. Listen into a shimmy. I like my timed shimmies. They help to start when you're layering, and especially when you're stacking, adding footwork, foot patterns. So what we're counting here, we're gonna slow it down and hit 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pull in on the belly, lengthen through the low back. You don't wanna be here, wagging the tail. Pubic bone in line with your hip bones. We're going to subdivide these counts, take the 8th note, and it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. So you can think about using your knees, you can think about using your feet. Parts of your body will get tired when you're doing a shimmy drill, so you need to be able to muscle share, figure out who's doing what, be able to transfer it to my legs, up to my obliques, and into my glutes. And think of my knees, walk, 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 walk into my heels. And sit back into the hips. 1 and 2 and 3 and. Okay, take your weight just a little bit forward. We're gonna subdivide again. Okay, so right now we're 8th notes. We're gonna move into 16th notes. Ready? And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Keep the chest lifted off the hips. Slow it down and 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Let's do that again. I'll turn around. All right, 8th notes. 1 and 2. Keep going. Let's add some arms. Lift it up. And let's bring it down behind the head. Out the side. Ready to speed it up, just a couple of counts. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And 8th notes and 1 and 2 and 3. you're drilling. Breathe it up. Give it a forward fold. Bring the hips down, take the feet as wide as your sits bones, bend the knees, knees right over the toes, pull the belly in, lengthen your low back. Lengthen the neck, elbows stay close, bring the hands into heart center. Keep the weight of the hips back, shoulders forward. Tail down, arms up. Exhale, forward fold again. Relax your head and your neck, relax your shoulders. Give it a shake no, give it a nod yes. Down, roll back. Belly in, lengthen the tail. And bring it up. All right, there's your three-quarter in your shimmy drill mini instructional video. I hope you enjoyed it. Do it over and over and over, and make sure if you're not already subscribed to the channel, subscribe to the channel so that you can be sure to get all my videos. All right, check in again.